How many of you have best friends? I've got a few best friends, and they are so faithful. They always keep their word, and they always keep their promises. Now, God is just like a best friend to me. He's faithful, and he always keeps his promises. God's people were in the wilderness for 40 years. The generation before had passed away, and Moses had passed with them, and a new generation had been chosen by God. That Joshua was chosen to lead this new generation into the promised land. God spoke to Joshua and told him to get the people ready to cross the Jordan River and enter the promised land. The Israelites gathered all their things and got ready to cross the river, and the priests were the very first to enter. They carried the Ark of the Covenant, and the covenant was a symbol of God's presence with them. So they were carrying God's presence, and as soon as they touched the river, the water stopped flowing. God stopped the river upstream so his people could walk across safely. All the Israelites crossed the Jordan River that day. That had been stopped because of God's miracle. So they crossed the river and reached the promised land at last. But they came across their very first challenge in this new land, Jericho, a strong city with a tall, strong wall all the way around it. But God is faithful, and he said this mighty city would not stop them. So Joshua and the Israelites went to Jericho, and God gave them victory over that city without a single fight. That they shouted and the walls came crashing down, because God is faithful and God wins battles for his people.